Maybe it'll bump up to 6, even helps me.
Fastest lap for Mons on 27.1. Was at 127.3. Good lap. That's your quickest today. You're currently 0.2 off the leader's pace. Fastest lap for Giorgio, 126.3. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. The guy behind has just done a 127.4. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. That's your quickest lap. You're now 0.5 off the pace.
Wow, bumping up to six on the wing helped out quite a bit.
This just isn't my track. I can't get a handle for it.
This is the fastest time I've ever run, and that was with a full tank of gas.
Sector 1 is 0.4 off the pace. You'll be out of fuel in about 2 minutes. The guy behind has just done a 127.1.
In that time, maybe. Let me quickly.
Yeah, it's not a pretty trick.
Nope, not in the slightest.
I usually don't qualify last. I'm missing something here.
Like every corner?
The guy behind has just done a 126.9. Disengage limiter. There's a car behind. Take care, rejoin him.
Kind of hoping to qualify a little farther back.
He'll be fine.
Give it time. Some of the other guys will pick up their laps time soon.
Has just done a 126.8. Thank you. just 2 minutes of fuel left. Off the pace in sector 2. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Frustrating, ain't it, Jesse?
Yes, yes it is.
I just took a left
check
with
the flag,
you.
P3.
Nice. I had to do a couple laps with full fuel to see what it felt like.
Yeah, I think that might be where I struggle a bit too. It might be a bit more taily with less wing on it. Radio guys, here we go, good luck.
Yeah, good luck guys. Okay. Mm.
I bet I can take them all off the line.
Is that pass everybody or take everybody out off the line?
Yeah. Either one, take your pick.
Take a few out, might be the best chance we've got. Just remember the formation, Lattler.
Get ready.
That's kind of what I meant.
Green, green, green.
I think this guy in front of me has got the same car as Martin.
So, strategy for the day is to hold back, let these two guys take each other out, and I'll just walk to the finish line in first place.
Let's just hope nobody plucks reverse on the warm-up lap like they did last week.
Buzzing.
I've done neutral, but I haven't gone as far as reverse yet.
Was it Magnus last week? Took out half the backfield, the end of the field.
Yeah, I think so.
Is now 0.4.
So what he did was hit reverse?
Yeah, selected reverse.
Oh, man.
Not quite the time of day I was expecting.
Okay. Oh yeah, guys, good luck.
Good racing.
Good luck, guys.
Car left. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
Oh shit. Fucked up.
On your right. Clear right. Track limits. Come on. Keep it between the white lines. Car right. Hold your line. Right side's clear.
It's all good, it's a long race.
On your right. Still there. Clear right.
Oof, interesting first lap.
Left. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Car right. Hold your line. He's still there. He's still there. Clear right. This really isn't good enough. Come on, start concentrating. Left side. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Good move, mate.
haven't lost that many places. Kind of.
Watch those track limits. That's a new fastest lap for Georgia, 128.2. P8. On your left, the next car is Ed Monks. Still there. Clear left. So Diaz behind is now 0.8. New fastest lap for Mons, 128.0. Nice and smooth, come on, let the race come to us, P7. Fastest lap for Georgia, 127.9. That lap was a 127.9. Great driving, keep it up. We're currently setting the pace. Sector 2 is 0.3 off the pace. Gap to Oberg in front is now 1.9. Fastest lap for Georgia, 127.2. That was a 128.3. The next car is Oberg. Sights, what's the mistake? P7, you've just done a 129.2. Left. Still there. Clear left. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Nicely done. Clear right. The next car is Edmunds. On your right. Still there. Right side's clear.
Gone.
Come on, don't make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around. White lines. You've You've used half your fuel. Sixth place. You're reeling. Calm. In. The gap is 0.5.
I'm not done with you, Edmunds. Oh, more stuff like that, please.
Stick with him. Keep him under pressure.
Ooh, that's good. Okay.
Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. I've seen significant wear on your left rear. Still there. Lap times are pretty consistent. Still there. Clear left. Left side. He's still there. Still there. Nice pass. Still there. Wait. Clear left. The guy in front is Mons.
How can you say he's still there, but nice pass? Oh.
Car right. Clear right. Edmunds behind is now 0.4. Yesterday you got 10 minutes of fuel left. P4, this is brilliant. Keep it up. Sector 2 is 0.6. Off the pace. We're looking at significant wear on those rear tyres.
like I'm catching him.
Mons ahead is pitting. You're halfway home. We think about 8 minutes left. You're reeling. Mons in. The gap's now 0.5. That last lap was at 129.3. We're seeing significant wear on both left side tyres.
So it went from 105 to 30. So this will go to about 25 by 60. Yeah. Uh-oh. What's up in there?
P2, keep doing what you're doing, this is spot on. Diaz, behind, is pitting.
This has gone a bit weird. So what are the times? I think that should be enough.
Track's clear. Push, push, push. Your rear brakes are cold.
Seconds on it.
Brake temperatures are looking good. Eighth place. Lemon.
Keith Lemon.
left side. He's still there. Still there. The leader is pitting now. Clear left. Well done. Nice front now.
Basically, started in third place, decided to get myself down to, I don't even know where I was, and thought it would be cool to
right side,
fight
right
my way
side's
back.
Clear. The next car is Giorgio.
Yeah, I'm not catching them too. Although, I'll tell you what, it would have been interesting if I didn't crash at the beginning. That's sort of spin up. Is Giorgio. Tell you what, he's coming for me.
Off in sector 1. Sector 2 time is okay. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. Awesome stuff, mate. Keep it coming. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. The gap to car behind is increasing. It's now 3.3 seconds. Last lap was at 128.7. Sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace.
For his life. Jason's chasing him hard.
You've just done a 128.3. Sector 3 is 0.4 off the pace. 10 minutes of fuel remaining. That's 10 minutes. The gap turn calm. Behind is increasing. It's now 4.8. Clear left. Chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.4 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. To go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together. That lap was a 128.5. Sector 3 is 0.4 off the pace. Gap to Mons behind is increasing. It's now 7.2 seconds. That was 128.8. Georgiev. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Five minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. Sector 1 time's okay. Sector 2 time is good. Sector 3 is 1-1. Off the pace. Your left rear showing significant wear. Down in sectors 1 and 2. Sector 3 time's okay. Last lap. Bring it on home. Good consistency. Keep them coming. Your rear tyres will be past their best soon. Car right.
Thank you.
Clear right. Mons behind us now, 9.1.
Probably just had enough for one more lap. Roundabout way of getting there, but I secured my third spot.
Podium finish, nice one.
Yay. Really? If I didn't fuck up, I think I would have probably been in the lead at some point, but they would have definitely caught me. That's for sure. Thank God that's
over. Oh man, I ran out of gas headed to the last corner.
Oh really?